Good afternoon, everybody. This is Bob Iacino from Path Trading Partners, along with my co-founder, Mike Arnold. And this is a Path Chat cryptocurrency educational update, part of our educational series. And this is covering Monero. Now, Monero has a tradable double on it. So let me turn it over to Mike to let you know where he is seeing that double. Mike, it's all yours.
Thank you very much, Bob. Monero US dollar, 4-hour chart. Unlike Dash, this is actually a shortable double top. It has to get a close below 89, which is key. And then the stop reductions, 81, or first target, 77, 73, or these could be levels to look to buy at a lower price. If it gets back above this 101 level, it is an invalid double. There is no reliable long setup yet. We have, this is getting into consolidation until we get above this trend line on a closing basis. And then we'd be going into this single clear path candle with a couple key targets right around 111.42 to 111.50 and then the 114.27 area. But that requires us to get above this significant level and this trend line. Why is this double potentially shortable, or why is it a higher probability double? Let's look at the daily. We are still caught in the rotation zone, and this is giving downward pressure. There's not the rotation zone in the way on the daily. And again, back to the 4-hour, the rotation zone's flat in the middle of this pattern, so it's not in the way on the 4-hour. So this is a higher probability. Looking to where that could potentially return us to, it could potentially return us somewhere in the spike low, also lining up with the key 12.5% gain level for the final target. So if you're not into shorting cryptocurrencies, and again, this would not trigger until we got a close below 89, you could look for these 81, 77, 73, or somewhere in there for some bottoming patterns to potentially pick up some more Monero. That's what we have for you on this quick update. Back to you, Bob.
Thanks for that, Michael. Thank you guys for watching. Check out our Patreon page. Consider supporting us on that Patreon page. Or if not, that's okay. Just hit like and subscribe and tell your friends and keep this channel growing. Cheers, guys. Thanks for watching.